Good morning. I am putting together, let's see, I've painted all the different colors, the greens, the oranges, the pinks, and the yellows. Just put the paint down. Now, what I'm going to do is work on the edges to blend them. In this case, let's see, where's the camera? I have this brush, it's long. Nope, wrong brush. Let's see. This brush, where's the camera lens? Aha! This one. It's kind of soft, so it doesn't take the paint off when you dab at it. So let me just go right to it. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but as you can see, it just starts blending. But this is only the first of several coats. I'm finding it really actually quite fun not to have to have the color skin tones be so accurate. You just kind of have to play, it's less stressful. I'm kind of digging what's happening here. So, anyway, I don't want to make the video too long, but you get the idea. This is the start. And I will show you the next time where I've added a lot. Actually, let me just say one more thing here. I don't mind, this is not perfect. I know the colors are mixing into each other. But somehow I can then sort of see where I have to, fix it so that, I may have put too much of a light color in this area or just too dark here. So you just keep on building on the layers.